Hello students, welcome back. In this video, I am recapitulating what we have learned in Unit 1 and Unit 2 of MS Word 2007. In Unit 1 of MS Word 2007, there we have learned introduction of MS Word and opening screen and features of MS Word 2007. Features of Word 2007. Here total I have listed 10 features of Word 2007. First is file format. MS Word allows to save our files in a docs format. Earlier it was used as a doc DOC. Now it is replaced with the DOCX. It also allows to store the file format in different formats like plain, Word format, HTML format, PDF format. So file format allows Word 2007 onwards, it allows different file formats. Default, it takes as a docs format. Second, quick access toolbar. It consists most repetitive tools like undo, redo, preview, open, save, etc. That commands are available in the quick access toolbar. Spelling and grammar. Spelling mistake text appears as a red wavy lines. And grammar mistake text appears as a green wavy lines. For shortcut, we can press F7 function key F7. After pressing F7, spelling and grammar dialog box appears on the screen and we can check spelling mistakes and grammar mistakes of our document. Ribbons and tabs. Menus, commands and toolbars replaced with the ribbons and tabs such as file tab, insert tab, home tab, file tab, insert tab, home tab, etc. Graphics galleries. It provides variety of graphic features such as 3D dimensional shapes, charts and diagrams. We can easily insert 2D and 3D shapes, charts and diagrams. Style galleries. It provides various text documents such as title, headings, book titles, quotations, etc. Themes. It provides various built-in themes. User can use these themes that allows to change colors, fonts, and effects of the document. Illustration. It provides various shapes, pictures, clip arts, flowcharts, charts, screenshots, and smart art tools. Header and footer gallery. Header text appears top of the Word document and footer text appears bottom of the document. In top area, we can type the title of the document and footer area, we can insert a page numbers, address, mobile number or file name as a footer area. Mail merge facility. It allows to sending the documents to many people through mail merge facility. Using this feature, you can send the multiple form letter to multiple recipients. Now, components of MS Word 2007. This is another important topic in Unit 1. Microsoft Word button. It appears top left corner of the Word document and it allows to create, open, save and print the document. Quick access toolbar. It appears next left corner next to the MS Word icon, contains set of commands which we often used in the document such as undo, redo, save and preview the Word document. Ribbons and tabs. Ribbons and tabs, menus, commands and toolbars replaced with the ribbons and tabs such as file tab, insert tab, home tab, etc. Rulers. Vertical and horizontal rulers allows aligning the text, graphics and table margins of the Word document. Document area. It is the main part of the document where user can edit and format the document. Status bar. It appears below of the Word document that it shows the statistics of a Word document, total number of pages, words of Word document. File tab. File tab consists totally 8 options. First, save. To save the Word document work, whenever we edit the document, so user frequently and continuously you should save the document. For that purpose, save command is used. Save as. To save the document with other format, open. To open the existing document which is stored in a PC. Close. To close the working document. Info. This command displays the such as size, number of pages, words, comments, versions, source of the document. It displays the source of MS Word, that is the statistics of Word document. Recent. It shows the recent total 15 documents which are opened in MS Word recently. New. It allows to create new Word document. Print. To print the document, Ctrl plus F2 to print preview the Word document. Home tab. Home tab consists totally 5 groups. 1. Clipboard group. 2. Font group. 3. Paragraph group. 4. Styles group. 5. Editing group. Clipboard group. Clipboard group is used to cut, copy and paste and format printer. This is a temporary storage where cut and copied contents are stored. Font group. Font group consists font, this is font size. There user can change the font size. The default size starts from 8 to 72. The user according to their needs, they can change their size. Change case. It shows totally 5 options. Title case, upper case, lower case, middle case and toggle case. Bold, italic, underline, strike through, superscript, subscript, text highlighter, font color. These are the formatting commands used in the font group. Paragraph group. Bullets, numbering, multi-level list, increasing indent, decreasing indent, ascending and descending paragraph, aligning text, left, center, right and justifying, line spacing, shading and inserting border. These are the paragraph group commands used in the paragraph group. Styles group. It shows predefined styles used to apply quick formatting. For quick formatting, style group shows built-in style gallery. User can use these predefined styles and can apply for a quick formatting purpose. Editing group. It shows styles, editing, find and replace and go to. Find and replace are the popular commands used to search particular word or a phrase, and replace commands are used to replace the particular find search word. Go to command allows to jump particular page or particular line or a paragraph. Insert tab. Insert tab consists total 5 groups. One is page group, second illustration group, header and footer group, text group and symbols group. Page group. Page group allows the user to insert cover page, title page or a blank page, or we can use it for a page break, and also user can insert a tables. Illustration group. Illustration group consists user can insert pictures from the PC, clip art, shapes. User can insert a smart art tool. With the help of smart art tool, user can use a decorative shapes, tools, charts and screenshots. Header and footer group. Header, it printed the top of the page. Footer prints the bottom of the page. Page number, user can insert page number on top of the page or a bottom of the page or according to the custom settings. Text group. It consists several options, commands. Text box, it used to pre-formatted text box. User can customize the pre-formatted text according to their needs and can be placed anywhere in a document. Auto text, to insert auto text. Word art, it is used to insert decorative text in a document. Drop cap. Drop cap, it is a large capital at the beginning of the paragraph. Signature line, used to insert a digital signature or insert signature from the PC. Date and time, you can insert a date and time of the current document. Object, you can insert an embedded object from the symbols group. It consists two commands: equations, used to insert common mathematical equations; symbols, used to insert symbols from the symbol gallery, such as mobile, copyright, trademark, and other symbols which required to insert in your document. So symbols allows various symbols and fonts, faces. User can insert whichever it is required to their document. Mail merge. It is a procedure to create multiple copies of a form letter for mass mailing and distribution purpose. This is the unit number 2, and it is a caselet asked from the second unit. So mail merge is an important unit for your from unit number 2. It has six steps. One, select document. You can type a letter. Second, select starting document, that is, use the current document. Select recipient, use existing list or create a new address list, or you can use the Outlook Express, or you can use MS Excel, and from there you can insert an address. Write form letter. This is the fourth common letter or a message that you are sending to your addresses. Insert merge fields and preview the letter. After creating the address list and form letter, you need to place the required merge field in your document. After placing the merge fields, preview the letter. And last step is finish the merge and print the letter or edit the individual letters. Thanks for watching this video.